All right, y'all, welcome back to FLV, man. I'm back to the hat. I forgot myself while I wear a hat myself in video. So you saw the first video without a hat. I have a gray streak in my hair. So the video, the green screen does not catch the gray. So it's like a pattern of missing hair in the hairline. So I forgot it. So I'm not going to re-record it, but you will see the funkiness of green screen in the previous reaction. So we're on track number two. Let's get it together. Let's go.
Okay. I think it's gonna be a good day. Homie got the nine in the glove and he don't play. Had a lot of hard times, but it's okay. 101 on the 4-5, OJ. I think it's gonna be a good day. Homie got the nine in the glove and he don't play. Had a lot of hard times, but it's okay. 101 on the 4-5, OJ.
Okay, real quick, these three numbers. 101, I think a 101 is like a traffic chase or a abandoned police car or a traffic hazard. The police code, you give you like 187. I think that 101 is some kind of traffic thing. Now let me know, all y'all law enforcement people, if I'm right. And the 405, of course, is a highway in California. I live in LA, so I know what the 405 is. So, okay. I got it. Let's go.
Hard times, but it's okay. 101 on the 4-5, OJ. I'm feeling normal, yeah, I'm feeling myself. Feeling good, yeah, I'm feeling my health. Got a couple plaques up on my shelf. Money in the safe at the crib just to fill my wealth.
And of course, he's talking about the OJ thing too, so I kind of skipped that part, but OJ, the whole chase.
Think I'm gonna put it all on the line. I think I'm really gonna do it this time. I think I got a whole lot on my mind. Somebody tell God right now we need to hit my line. I ain't saying it's my Jesus walks. I'm just saying, God, I need to talk. Too many kids in the community outlining chalk. Scared of drive-bys when they should just be scared of the dark. Who's really doing their part? They say they don't want messages and rap. It ruins the art. Well, here I am, people. Yeah, now tear me apart.
Oh my gosh. All right. He's already jabbing at me already. I love how he connected the dots with Jesus Walks. So Jesus Walks is the song from Kanye West that Kanye West was basically daring people for him to talk about God in a song in the club. So if you go down, he says people don't want to hear messages that ruin the art. So he's like, hey, why are you talking about God in the song? Why are you rapping about something like this? It's ruining the art. I don't want to hear no message. I just want to dance and party. But then also he's saying, in the hook back here, he says, somebody tell God right now to hit me on my line. So basically he's trying to talk to God and says, hey, why are the kids outlining chalk? Why are they dying? He's trying to get a one-on-one to help me figure out what's going on here. There's too many people dying, too many things happening in the world. You know, talk to me. So that's what I'm feeling right now. This is going to be a deep song. Hit my line. So the hook already brought you into what he's going to be talking about. And he's saying, they don't want to hear messages that ruin the art. I like what he did with it. That is clever, man. That's why he's called Logic, right?
Messages and rap, it ruins the art. Well, here I am, people. Yeah, now tear me apart. So much happening in the world, I can't touch on every topic. I know you hear it in my voice, make the devil stop it. Too many people dying, and baby mama's crying. It's been a long time, God, can you hear my line? Evil politicians, people on Twitter bitching. Hashtagging, but in real life, they never pitching.
Facts. I love what he just did. I said this in a song, maybe the J. Cole reaction that I did. But people on Twitter hashtagging, but they ain't doing nothing. They ain't protesting. They ain't contributing to the many organizations that do things for causes. All they doing is complaining about it, not voting, not doing anything. But back to his talking, his one-on-one with the man upstairs, he's saying, can you make the devil stop it, please? The politicians and the Twitter thing is so relevant right now, is so prevalent with, got to get your house in order before you tell me to do something. He's saying they're evil. People are evil. People are complaining on Twitter, but ain't putting nothing in, ain't doing anything. This is so good, Logic, man. He is preaching right now. He's on his J. Cole right now. People on Twitter pitching, hashtagging, but in real life they never pitching. Right. I came with conviction. I hope you came to listen. No matter how much I ignore it, this message my mission. God hit my line. This world is in critical condition. Like a fiend that he fixing. That the battle addiction. Been addicted to money. Been addicted to fame. Addicted to arenas and people screaming my name. But it's time to let go. It's time to make a change. So can you hit my line? I know you hear this rhyme, but come to think of it, you probably hear this all the time. Probably hear this. I think it's gonna be a good day, homie. So clever, so clever. The whole song is about conviction for him. He's saying, I came with conviction. This whole song is about conviction right here. He says, no matter how much I ignore it, the message is my mission. You might ignore your calling, but it's always there. You might ignore it, but it's there. I love the part about hit my line. The world is in critical condition. When somebody dies, it's a flat line. It's a line. Critical condition line. It's in the... I love what he's talking about himself, about being addicted to money and fame and arenas and people screaming his name, but it's time to let go. It's time to make a change. Oh my gosh. This is good. Conviction is the word today in this song, y'all. Conviction. Good song, Bobby. It's all the time. Proud of here. I think it's gonna be a good day. Homie got the nine in the glove and he don't play. Had a lot of hard times, but it's okay. 101 on the 405, OJ. I think it's gonna be a good day. Homie got the nine in the glove and he don't play. Had a lot of hard times, but it's okay. How did I miss that? Got a nine in the glove and he don't play. The glove, the OJ also, and in it, mixed in that. Anyway, the last part of that, and he says, you probably hear this all the time. People always reaching up, saying things. People pray. People say stuff all the time. You probably hear this all the time. Let's keep going. 101 on the 405, OJ. Okay. I'm feeling normal, yeah, I'm feeling myself. Feeling good, yeah, I'm feeling my health. Got a couple plaques up on my shelf. Money in the safe at the crib just to fill my well. Think I'm gonna put it all on the line. I think I'm really gonna do it this time. I think I got a whole lot on my mind. Somebody tell God right now we need to hit my line. This is clever. Tell him to hit my line. I got plaques on my shelf. Money in the safe in my crib to fill my wealth. I'm feeling my health. I'm feeling myself. I got it on the wall. But all this stuff ain't don't mean anything if I can't get him on the line to help me help somebody else out. The conviction is finally getting him. He's seeing it. Maybe this is why the retirement's coming in. He's seeing it. What have I done? What am I doing right now? I need to raise my kids. Conviction. This whole album is about conviction, I think. I haven't heard but two songs. This is song number two. But this song right here and the thing that he said on Twitter about him taking care of his kid, in conviction, this is conviction. When you feel convicted, man, you might change, and sometimes you won't change unless you get convicted. Two tracks in, beats are slamming. No Idea is putting his throat on it, foot on it. Put his toe in the sauce. expectations.
This album was written over the course of 1 week and mainly created in just 4 studio sessions between Logic and No ID, but perfected over the course of the year that followed.
Already getting a clap, man. On Twitter, people said they were crying. I'm not crying. However, I love this song. I love how he tied in the Jesus Walks theme, because Jesus Walks, Kanye West had a point to make with that song, saying people are don't want to hear me talk about a guy or Jesus in the club. He's saying people don't want to hear a message right now. So you look what he did with the Hit My Line, talking to the man upstairs about hit me on my line. We need to talk about this stuff. Make the devil stop. Conviction. If you don't get nothing out of this, conviction is the word in this song. Conviction is the word. All right, man. Thanks for watching, man. Hit My Line. This is song number 2 in the album review. You get to song number 3, which is what? I don't know, because I don't have my phone up. Let's see. Song number 3 is Growing Pains 4. Whew, I'm ready for that one, too. But all right, man. Thanks for watching. FLV, subscribe. Hit the like button. There we are.
Just like music.